So, Lars, what are you doing today?
I think I'm going to jump out of a plane.
Jump out of a plane? Yeah. What made you decide to do something like that?
I know, I think my parents want to get rid of me or something like that.
Oh, was it for a gift from the parents?
Yeah, it was a gift from the parents.
Nice.
I don't know, that's my dad.
Hi, Dad. Thanks. Hopefully he survives.
We'll be fine, right?
Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. So you excited? Nervous?
No, starting to come a little bit. Okay. I think when I'm up in the air, then it's going to be different.
Slightly different, yeah.
Yes.
Put your head out. Let's see. Yeah,
well,
you're
okay. Great, okay.
Oh, you see. You've got it. So did they brief you?
Yes.
And what was the most important thing for the briefing?
I don't know. Just be calm and put your freeze.
Smile and have fun.
What?
All, smile and have fun.
Smile and have fun. Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Exactly. I think it's gonna be great.
Yep. Cool. Anyways, have a good one.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Here comes the voice from the south. Here comes the
Hey. Welcome back to the ground.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Yeah. How was that?
It was amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Free fall.
Nice. Well, congratulations, man.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Yeah, but again, well done.
I guess I played a little bit.
Yeah, would you do it again?
Yeah. Oh, definitely.
Cool. And how was your jump?
Cool.
Nice. Well, high fives. Hope to see you guys again soon.
Yes. Vet, hè?
Jannes.
Voor Orio. Ja, die was weer, ja.
Amen.